Bonjour et bienvenue. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Learn French with Shifa. I am Shifa and I am back with my day 4 video of Lockdown 21 series. As a French learner, part of our learning goal is to sound, talk and act like a native. That goes without saying. Vocabulary and grammar is important, yes, but so is cultural immersion. And believe it or not, part of thinking like a French native involves replacing names with terms of endearment. Today, we are going to explore all of this here. So by the end of this session, you should be feeling like a natural-born French romantic. So, today's topic is les termes d'affection, the terms of endearment. Let's start with the first one here. Mon cœur. This word is pronounced as cœur. Mon cœur. My heart. Mon cœur. Répétez après moi. Repeat after me. Mon cœur. Répétez. Mon cœur. Now second. Mon amour. Mon amour. Mon amour. Mon amour. Répétez après moi. Mon amour. Mon amour. My love. Third. Ma moitié. Ma moitié. My half. Not my better half, but it is the same thing. Ma moitié. Like in English we say my better half, in French we just say my half. Ma moitié. Ma moitié. Fourth. Mon trésor. Mon trésor. Meaning my treasure. Mon trésor. My treasure. Mon ange. My angel. Mon ange. My angel. Répétez s'il vous plaît. Mon ange. My angel. Mon ange. My angel. Not only my angel, but like in English we say sweetheart, honey. The same thing here in French. Mon ange. Mon ange. Now the words are mon rêve, my dream. Mon rêve. Mon rêve. Répétez après moi. Repeat after me. Mon rêve, my dream. Mon bonheur. Mon bonheur, my happiness. Bonheur, my bonheur. Mon bonheur, my happiness. Mon bébé. Mon bébé, my baby. Mon bébé. Mon rayon de soleil. Rayon de soleil, sunshine. Rayon de soleil. Mon rayon de soleil, my sunshine. Mon minon. Ma minonne. Mon minon. Ma minonne. Both these words means my cutie. Mon minon. Ma minonne. Mon minon and ma minonne. My cutie. Let's pronounce the words one more time. Mon rêve. Mon rêve. Mon rêve. Mon bonheur. Mon bonheur. Mon bébé. Mon bébé. Mon rayon de soleil. Mon rayon de soleil. Mon minon. Mon minon. Ma minonne. Ma minonne. Now the next word is mon doudou. Mon doudou. This word is used for the kids in general. Mon doudou. My love. Mon chou. Mon chou. My favorite. Its feminine version is Ma shupet. Ma shupet. My favorite. Ma pius. Ma pius is a very popular endearment. The closest translation I could find here is of my flea. Ma pius is my flea. Mo nunur. Mo nunur. Again, a very sweet endearment to say my teddy bear. Mo nunur. Mo nunur. And last here is ma dus. Ma dus. My sweet or my sweetheart. Ma dus. Repetons. Let us repeat. Mo dudu. Mo shu. Ma shupet. Ma pius. Mo nunu. Ma dus. This time we have all feminine words here. Feminine terms of endearment. The first one, ma bel. Ma bel. My beauty. Bel. B-E-L-L-E. Bel. Ma bel. My beauty. Next word is bibish. Bibish. Ma bibish. My little doe. Bibish. Third word, sheri. 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 Ma sheri. My darling. Ma shupinet. Ma shupinet. Ma shupinet. Ma shupinet. My cutie. Ma kolomb. Ma kolomb. Ma kolomb. My dove. And last, ma fifi. Ma fifi. F-E-E, F-E-E. Ma fifi. Fifi. F-I-F-I-L-L-E is pronounced as ma fifi. My little girl. Ma belle. Ma bibish. Ma chéri. Ma choupinette. Ma colombe. Ma fifi. The last five words, and yes, they are feminine again. First one, mami. Mami. Mami is my dear. Mami. Ma petit. Ma petit. My little girl. Ma poupe. Ma poupe. Ma poupe vadir, it means my doll. Ma princess. Princess is princess. Ma princess. And last, ma fay. Fairy. Ma fay. Ma mi. Ma petit. Ma poupe. Ma princess. And ma fay. I think these terms of affection become part of a private language that we share with our loved ones, which only shows the confidence and comfort in any relationship. With this, I would like to conclude today's session, and I hope that you would use these terms of endearment instead of using the names. And with this, I would really request you to please like and subscribe to my channel, Learn French with Shifa. Au revoir, à demain. Goodbye, see you tomorrow.